again I will repeat. Students, once again I will repeat the question. Two concentric circles of radius 3 cm and 6 cm and draw a pair of tangents from outer circle. Taking any point on the outer circle, draw a pair of tangents on the outer circle to the inner circle and also measure the lengths of what? Tangents which you have constructed. Okay, this is the question. First, we know that with what are concentric circles? The circles which are having the same center are called as what? Concentric circles. Now, I am going to draw two circles with 3 cm and 6 cm each. First, I am going to take the scale and compass. By taking the scale and compass, I am going to draw two circles. First, I am going to draw 3 cm circle. So this is the circle with radius 3 cm. Okay. Next I am going to draw another circle with the same center, because in the question they have given that concentric circles. Concentric means the circles which are having the same center. So now I am going to take the compass and I am going to measure 6 cm from the scale. So I have taken the measurement of 6 cm. I am going to take different color for that outer circle. Now we are going to draw a circle with 6 cm. So by now we have drawn two circles, concentric circles with 3 cm radius and 6 cm radius. So now I am going to remove the compass and take the scale. Now I am going to take any point on the outer circle. They have told that take any point on the outer circle and draw two tangents to the inner circle. So it is very easy. Now I am going to take a point here. So I am going to take a point on the outer circle. Now I am going to join the center of the inner circle to the point on the outer circle. So we have joined two points. So I am going to name this inner circle center as O. And I am going to name the point which I have taken on the outer circle as P. So now we are going to do the bisector of this line OP. So I am going to write here also measurement. The radius of inner circle is 3 cm. And radius of outer circle is 6 cm. 6 cm. Okay. So now we are going to bisect this OP. So we have joined the center of two circles with the point on the outer circle. So now I am going to bisect this. Yesterday I have told that how to bisect a given line. So I am going to take more than half of the length of the line segment. So OP is a line segment. Now I am going to take more than half of that one and I am going to lock it. And I am going to make two arcs on both sides of the line. So this is one arc. Also here I am going to take on the lower side also. So this is another arc. So by taking with the same length, we can place the pointer of the compass on O, center of the circle O. And now we are going to bisect the first arc what we have drawn from P. Now we are also going to bisect the arc which is on present on the lower side also. So we are going to take again okay. Now we have bisected the OP. So this is a right angle. We are going to bisect, we have bisected the OP right angle. So that means it is going to be 90 degrees. Now we are going to join those two bisecting points. So now we are going to mark this point. Here we have got a point which is bisected OP with equal distance. So now we are going to see that OP is OQ is equal to QP. So because when we take the measurement, we are going to see that so both the lengths are same. So we are having same length. Okay. Now we are going to for the same length we are going to draw a circle. Okay. Taking Q as center. Taking Q as center. So this new circle bisect the inner circle in two points. This new circle bisects the inner circle in two points. We are going to mark those two points. So this is one point. And on the lower side also we are having another point. So name these two points. First we are going to name them. So I am going to name them as A and B. A and B. Now we are going to join those two points with P, because P is the point which is present on the outer circle. From this point only we are going to constructing a what? Two tangents, a pair of tangents. Now we are going to take the scale. By taking the scale we are going to join those A to P and B to P. Okay, you can adjust in your notebook. Now I am going to draw a line. So this is one tangent. On the lower side also I am going to take another. I am going to join P to B. So these are the two required tangents. Okay students, so all of you understood this one, how to construct a pair of tangents from a point on the outer circle when the two concentric circles are there and their measurements are given. So now we are going to measure the length. They have also asked to measure the length of the what? Tangents. So from 0 to, it is going to be 5.4, I think 5.3. And the length of the PB is what? 5.3, and you can also measure the length of same, because when we draw a pair of tangents from an external point to the circle, the length of the two tangents are always equal. So we are saying that AP is equal to BP because they are having the same length. So you can observe that it is also having 5.3. Okay, now you can construct. I will give 5 minutes for you.